While treading, if you discover that your face is lowering in the pool during the upflex, you are likely raising your knees too high, too quickly. There is a fine line between downward gravity and upward thrust that will allow your head to stay in one position on the surface of the water.